really quite intense. Shoot some neutrons at its atoms. When they hit them, they'll split them. That split will make heat. That heat can make steam. That steam can spin turbines. It works like a dream. When one atom splits in two, that's a powerful transition. It's energy we can pursue. We call it nuclear fission. It takes an engineering wonder with a big safety factor to make atoms go asunder. It's a nuclear reactor. A nuclear reactor's gotta be dependable and have top-notch engineering. The safety rules and procedures just can't be bendable with all those little atoms veering. When one atom splits in two, that's a powerful transition. It's energy we can pursue. We call it nuclear fission. This old fuel safe and sound puts our brains to the test. But when reliable ways are found, we can all chill out and rest. One atom splits in two, that's a powerful transition. It's energy we can pursue.